the popular rigging techniques of the past is usually when people snatch the ballot box after the election, they write the result and all of that. Are all of those still possible?
So all those things are no longer possible. You see, and that is why I am so excited about this forthcoming election. I have never been as optimistic about a possible outcome of election that would reflect the will of the people than this current system that we have.